Welcome to English in a Minute. Bones are strong. They make up our skeleton. But what could it mean to have a bone to pick with someone?
Dan, are you ready to read scripts?
Maybe.
Dan, are you upset about something?
Actually, yes. I have a bone to pick with you.
What did I do now?
Well, your new script is about a coworker who is always late and grumpy. It's about me, isn't it?
No, no, no. You are never late.
When you have a bone to pick with someone, you have an issue with them that bothers you. If you have a bone to pick with a coworker or friend, it is best to talk about it sooner rather than later.